This tune is for Lewis Carroll, because Lewis Carroll is too cool for English. Who's brillig at the sight?